Assalamu alaikum, beloved Huzoor.
Wa alaikum assalam.
My name is Kanita Sata from Hayes Jamaat. My question is, why do other Muslims kiss the Holy Quran after they read and close it? And are we allowed to kiss the Holy Quran?
Do you understand Urdu or not? Understand?
English.
Yes or no? Yes?
Yes.
Acha. Yes, you are allowed to kiss the Holy Quran. There is no harm in it. Koi haraj nahi hai. Balki achhi baat hai. Agar mohabbat hai Quran Sharif ko sirf, agar tum sirf show off karne ke liye kiss karke to yun rakh rahe ho, to then there is no use of kissing the Holy Quran. Koi fayda nahi uska. Koi tumhe fayda nahi milega usse. Theek hai? Koi benefit nahi milega. Lekin agar tumhare andar izzat hai Quran Kareem ki, tum isko samajhte ho ki Allah Miyan ka kitab hai aur Hazrat Muhammad Rasoolullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam pe utri hai, badi pakiza kalam kitab hai, achhi kitab hai, mujhe sahi tarah guide karne wali kitab hai, aur tum usko kiss kar leti ho to achhi baat hai, koi harj nahi isme. Lekin agar sirf show off ke liye kiss karna hai to fazool baat hai, uska koi fayda nahi. ٹھیک ہے
جزاک اللہ